I see a lot of these trees have dumped their leaves already. I don't know, Siri, I don't know about taking me on this road. This must be a shortcut. Not that it isn't pretty. Yeah, look at the leaves falling. Harley likes this road. I can see back there that he's standing straight up and enjoying the view. Raven? Well, you see why. He's got a dead something laying right there. I was looking at the dead something and all of a sudden I look up and there he was. Hope he came out on camera. He was close enough. Creek, I imagine. Not our Mule Creek. So now in 0.7 miles, we will meet up with that trail. Mountain Bay Trail. It will have geocaches from here to Wausau, basically, to Rib Mountain. And I must have 20 of them listed between roads. So probably 5 or 6 between this road and the next one over. 300 feet on your right. Uh-huh. There it was. Okay. Now I gotta turn around. another car. There's a lot of traffic on this road. You stay. I'll take this off, but you're gonna stay for a while. We're gonna hang these helmets, but you be careful getting off, because it's this side over here is tippy. What?
Did you shut off your intercom?
Nope. Thank you.
Goodbye.